is a big loser.
Yeah, and Murray, you're going to be on a panel discussion in front of a studio audience that's being taped for broadcast.
Right, so everyone will be in headphones, but here's the catch. Your headphones pump nothing but loud static into your ears, so you cannot hear anything that's actually going on or being said.
But gentlemen, how will I know what to say?
Well, Murray, you're going to have to trust us.
I don't. So Murray is sitting on a panel. The topic is, did the internet ruin America? Murray's going to have a lot of opinions that are not his own. So this is how this thing works. Whenever we push this button, he can hear us talk. Otherwise, he's listening to this. Annoying, right?
Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having us.
The only person that knows what's going on in this room is Casey.
All right. Welcome, everybody. Today on the panel, we have Christina Harris, Executive Engagement Manager at Darktrace, the world's leading cyber AI company.
All he's doing right now is sitting in that room, looking at everybody and hearing nothing but static.
Okay, next we have Caroline Payne. Caroline is a regular on WNPR's The Nose. And last we have James Davies, a media and communications expert from Princeton.
Say that's right.
That's right.
Okay, and you graduated from Princeton?
I live in Princeton.
I live in Princeton.
And do you have a degree from Princeton?
Do you have a degree from Princeton?
Do you have a degree from Princeton?
I'm going to switch gears a little bit. In one word, what's your greatest fear about artificial intelligence?
Unemployment.
Carolyn.
Takeover.
Mark, come up with one word, any word in the world that you want.
Canada.
Okay, let him hear. Bring the static down.
We're talking about, like, artificial intelligence. The first word for you that, like, strikes fear is Canada?
Yeah. Explain that away, buddy!
We're talking about, like, artificial intelligence. The first word for you that, like, strikes fear is Canada?
Yeah. Explain that away, buddy!
Let me explain. Canada, in terms of AI, we all know there's a large amount of...
It's so flustered.
Take us some water.